Okay, so I was looking through some old toys in the garage, and I found this, and it's pretty uncanny.